because this first match is the Bastards Brawl six-way and is scheduled for one fall. Colorado, he is the Brick Hit House, Bruce Rogers! A special appearance all the way from Las Vegas, Nevada. Monster Zero, Delta! Cruising down to 287. Way 187, his name is Lypto! From the Rage Forge, weighing in at 210 pounds, she is the Warhammer, Lilith, Grimm! From Toronto, Canada, weighing in at 230 pounds, the Triumphant One, Severino, Corrente!
Track of the order, because there's going to be a test. Oh,
taking the filter out of the equation, that's very smart. Oh, right in the kidneys, right in the solar plexus. Bruce Wayans. No lungs.
Corrente working together.
I don't like to see Bruce on. I don't like to see Bruce on Bruce violence, everybody. Big splash. Oh.
Flying hug.
Lilith Grimm and Bruce Rogers making a pretty good team here.
Bruce is speaking German.
That's why you don't skip leg day, kids.
What is Lilith gonna do?
Lilith Grimm.
Whoa! Big fucking spear.
With the heart of iron.
Wait a minute, here comes Lypto and Filter.
They were hanging out, ring strategizing outside the ring.
I don't know if you can tell from down there. Filter's a fucking rhinoceros. Holy shit. Oh, I saw my life flash before my eyes, man.
Oh my god. Filter. It's as big as most people's faces.
What is she thinking? Holy shit. Well. Moved out of the way. Oh.
Using his height to his advantage. Oh, and always. Consummate gentleman Lypto bowing before dropping that leg. And there goes Lilith Grimm to the outside. Lypto and Filter standing strong. Oh!
Oh! What a shitty friend!
Lipto's definitely gonna talk about that in group later. The betrayal.
Gonna be a long car ride home.
Unwrapping the candy in the room.
What's he gonna do? Oh, I thought he was gonna squash them all. Holy shit.
Ow.
Comes Corrente. That is so much beef. Whoa. Oh my fucking god.
Jeez, he just was as flat as a pancake. I don't think Corrente's ever been that far off the ground in his life. I should know. I've never been more than a few inches off the ground.
As long as Filter's in the building, I feel safe. Everybody else, you feel safe?
Oh,
holy shit! Bossy eating his fucking Wheaties!
Bruce Wayans with the power of two, count them two suits that have been sewn together. Not enough to fend off Lypto with that flying missile dropkick.
That's not easy to do. I mean, that's talent in itself, just not the right one for the job.
Oh,
oh, that's sweet. He caught her. Oh, oh.
Lypto and Lilith Grimm doing some inverted teamwork there.
Big shot from Corrente. Corrente! Oh my god! Spine buster! One, two! Bossy quick with it.
He slapped his tattoo so hard.
Oh, Jesus!
He said, they're just exchanging right hands in the middle of the ring.
Slap the shit out of him. Oh my god!
Oh, Filter.
He's taking the straps down and everything.
The big man fully wrecked, and I mean that by standing up.
Not the guy you want to have his hand around your neck! Well, everyone's fucking dead.
Filter just dominating the rest of these competitors.
One more murder, yeah, absolutely. One more fucking time.
That's how you move.
Whatever the man says.
Oh, wonderful counter by Corrente. He flips him off to add insult to injury.
What a dick thing to do. Bruce Rogers
with the Eagles
on a roll. Drums. Wait a minute.
Lypto is going for a rough ride. Oh.
Bruce Rogers doesn't have a head.
No, he dunked him into the dirt like an ostrich.
Jeez.
Oh!
Right in the dick!
Oh.
Yeah!
Is there a ball doctor in the house?
I stubbed my toe on that thing on the way to the ring earlier.
Only those who are worthy may lift that hammer. Lilith Grimm, indeed worthy. And she uses an ankle grinder on that thing.
Have gotten here. It is time. It is time for a fatal four-way for the Women's Championship, scheduled for one fall. Parenting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, she is the baddest mouth, the mom, Rachelle. Trish, Adora!
enigmatic and mysterious women's champion, Edith Surreal, who's been dominant these past few shows. This match is gonna start Zoolander style with a pose off. Drop blue steel.
You're ready to watch women's wrestling?
We are officially underway. And something to keep your eye on, Trish, Adora, and Heidi Howitzer have actually teamed before in Japan.
Definitely know each other's strategies, their strengths, their weaknesses, their fears, their hopes, their dreams. It makes you a dangerous opponent. Good old-fashioned four-way test of strength.
All right, I mean, so far, so good. Nothing derby.
This is how they beat Ronin in Guardians of the Galaxy.
I feel like something big's about to happen here. They're gonna connect the circle. Holy shit!
Oh, too much electricity! Surging through there, feeling the Holy Spirit! Oh, they're having a Vulcan mind meld in the middle of the ring.
I can't tell who's got the upper hand.
Oh, Heidi the first to break the chain. Oh, step on the foot. Edith didn't see it coming. Another slap to Trish, who was caught off guard. Heidi is completely immobilizing that right arm.
Trish Adora deciding to use her feet.
Those educated high heel kicks, making short work of her opponents.
Oh, and look at that. Former partners.
No love lost. Edith Surreal, champion's advantage outside the ring here. Looks on. Goes for the easy roller. Oh, Rachelle there. Dear Penthouse Forums.
A mom's gotta do what a mom's gotta do. Yeah!
Oh! That hurt? Oh my God. Rachelle Riveter clearly in control here. Oh, Heidi.
Oh, she's asking for it.
Dumped on her head.
Right to the back of her head.
But now champion's advantage. Edith Surreal with the great ring awareness, seeing opportunity where she can.
Big shots from Howitzer.
Oh, that's how Houdini died.
Howitzer has Surreal. What has she got planned?
Oh. With just their, like, head?
Edith Surreal in control. Peter back elbows.
Edith Surreal just did the first psionic fucking neck breaker. The psionic body drop.
Using Riveter's body as a weapon here.
I've always said, another person is the best weapon. Oh, Trish Adora.
Barely making the save there.
Keeping it alive here.
Craziest shit is the champion doesn't even have to get pinned to lose the title tonight. Big suplex at the bridge. Milliseconds away from a new champion.
Unbridled athleticism from Trish Adora, slamming our Lucha Libre and Laughs Women's Champion, Edith Surreal, Double it up. Oh.
Only a two count. So the champ real kicked out there.
The champ endures. The champ abides. Patricia Adora firmly in control here.
So in Riveter, they're going at it here.
Oh, it's a good old-fashioned tap-off. Who will submit first? Oh, but Edith Surreal finding her way out of it. Now Trish Adora on the goal, and now in the big abdominal stretch.
Dutch door action.
Now, oh, Michelle Riveter turning the table on Howitzer.
And there she goes, she's spanking Howitzer. What is she doing?
Rachelle Riveter about to hang 10 on the surfboard that is Heidi Howitzer.
Riveter and Surreal in control here. Trish using Edith to make the break.
And now it's anybody's ballgame. Howitzer's taking, say hi to the neighbors.
Howitzer's taking the mom to the wasteland.
And if anyone knows about wastelands, it's Heidi Howitzer, who hails from the future with an everlasting war between robots and babes. Liv Carter, thanks for joining us in the booth.
We're taking a field trip.
Here comes Edith with Trish and Tell.
No count out in this match, so we could be out here for a while. I'm really impressed. The front row is delightfully intact still.
Eye for an eye, slap for a slap. Oh, they always say a chop hurts more when you're on the aisle seat. Here comes Heidi, got a beer somehow.
Oh, huge chop.
Right to the skull.
Leave Tiffany alone.
Oh, God.
And Timber.
Fun fact.
Howitzer taking a beer break. I'm gonna get away from this.
Oh.
Right in the schnoz there.
Right to the orbital sockets.
Oh, she's choking her with her foot. That's fucking dirty. I got you. See that? I got a number. I think she's gonna kill me.
Saying, you're next. I'm afraid to walk to my car later.
They're passing that beer around. It's like Popeye and spinach.
Heidi just got pink bellied.
Oh man, alcohol abuse like crazy.
That'll cut your upper lip when you're drinking like that out of a can.
That is real steel aluminum.
Liv Carter, what do you make of this mess out here in the front row?
Ooh. Yeah, what do you think? What a wonderful sight, and now we're watching just four women fight for the title.
I don't think these guys like each other at all.
Why have a wrestling ring when we can just fight in the front row? Like it's, you know, bum fights. We can save so much cost on the ring. It's just more like the Jerry Springer show.
Double chops all across the board.
It's hard to say who's got the upper hand right now.
So much time to escape under the ring. I saw the ring apron flare up. And Rachelle and Edith.
Everybody with a handful of hair. Except for Heidi.
It's like a wrestler human centipede down here in the front row.
What is Heidi doing? I think Heidi's leading the train here.
Oh.
Woo-hoo! All aboard the.
Train. We got it. Oh, they're coming our way.
Shit. Where do we go?
Where do we go?
Fuck! Help!
They heard us talking shit. They heard us talking shit.
Just stand still and maybe they won't fucking see you.
Oh, what?
Protect me, Mitch.
Oh, thank you. Cookie.
Please, please. Two,
three. Oh, God.
Okay, we're safe.
They couldn't see the spots because we were cowering in fear in front of. But just know, Heidi thumped all three of these competitors right on the ring apron. Trish says, no, please, Heidi, no, for the sake of our friendship. And Heidi just chops down all three, Edith, Trish, Rachelle. Heidi in control here. We could see a change of the title. Oh,
Heidi's had enough of everybody's shit.
Going for the hat trick on Edith. Oh!
A little booty bump.
That mask is going to stink for the rest of the night.
I would be worried about pink eye, personally. Oh, my gosh. Huge kick to the face.
Rachelle Riveter with that beautiful swat kick out of the fucking corner.
God loves it. Trish Adora waiting. Howitzer's up!
And Riveter! Oh my God! Edith Surreal might need Johnson after that.
And the cutter! It is any woman's ball game! Give it up for these ladies!
It's nap time. Trish has roused to life, about to rip the chunk out of Rachelle Riveter's head. Doesn't seem legal, but. Oh!
Oh, what a clothesline! Howitzer down! Edith Surreal!
And Trish
taking advantage!
That's what champions do, they find a way to win, Dean.
And here we go, Edith Surreal!
Planting Heidi
out. Hooking the leg and. Oh. Only a one count! Holy shit!
Heidi says, what?
Edith Surreal can't even believe it.
Heidi is hopped up on gasoline and Red Bull.
What is Edith getting? A bazooka?
Oh,
it's a chair.
Oh, shit, it's a steel chair, not these Rent-A-Center ones we have out in the audience.
This is a non-DQ match.
That's made out of tungsten. Just as dangerous.
Note to self, don't sit in that chair after tonight.
No, it's been duct taped, and now it's about to be Heidi Howitzer.
What has she got in mind? Is this going to be a powerbomb with a chair?
Oh my God, no. These ladies' spines are...
Oh, this is going to be ugly, Mitch.
No!
Heidi in the fucking chair!
Thank you. there.